good that it's only toys that we are making, that they cannot come after you for real.
Yes, they are toys, and toys are really important for children. And here with Mindstorms, we enable them to build and program robots that do exactly what they want.
And the kids can be creative, but also us developing them, we had to really be creative to make it happen. And developing it to where we are today has been quite a challenge.
Yes, we've worked with leading researchers from MIT and other places, and we're trying to really embed their knowledge and their thinking and their philosophies into these toys.
The robotic invention system bridges between the physical brick building with Lego and the power of the digital world.
That sounds great.
Einstein once said that any intelligent fool can make things bigger and more complex, but it takes a touch of genius to make the complex things simple. And that's exactly what we want to do here. When we launched the first Mindstorms invention system in 1998, of course we had ideas of what it would do when it came out there as a product. But what we were really amazed about was when the kids threw their imagination into their own creations, we saw things that we never imagined was going to happen.
So Mindstorms is really about the children's imagination and about their inventions. Maybe they are the ones who should be nominated today. These days, 20 years later, when I meet new students at MIT, they often tell me, you know, I played with Mindstorms as a child. It inspired me to become this and that. That's when our mission works, you know, that's our mission in action, to inspire and develop the builders of tomorrow.